beast incarnate has arrived. A man responsible for two decades of domination in WWE and mixed martial arts.
Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, the WWE Champion, Brock Lesnar!
To quote Pat Mac,
I'm a man with a plan.
Here comes a man with a plan himself, the Brian Kendrick.
Unpredictable and as dangerous as the day is long.
And his opponent from Venice, California, weighing in at 174 pounds, C. Brian Kendrick.
Kendrick, a multi-time tag.
That's going to make the difference in this one, folks. These superstars can act all nonchalant all they want, but when you see that structure and the door slams behind you, I don't care who you are, you shudder inside.
Oh, no argument there, Corey. That's why there have been so few WWE superstars who have ever had the gut.
Looking for the quick pin. It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
You don't get paid by the hour, so nothing wrong with trying to wrap things up.
Incredible!
Deconstructing the knee there.
Boom!
Just a continuous rush on Brian Kendrick here.
Kendrick is going to have to dig down deep to turn things around.
Stomping down! This match grinded him down a little. As we all know, Hell in a Cell matches tend to deteriorate once the competitors leave the confines of the ring.
Good wrench!
Now on the outside, right by those cell walls.
Of all the toys underneath the ring, he just had to go with the one that ensures splinters.
Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
Momentum isn't completely out of Kendrick's side just yet.
But Kendrick has to push now while the window's open.
Ooh-hoo.
Back in the ring now. And the ref gets hit with an unintentional shot there.
Attack to the midsection.
And Kendrick capitalizes there.
Lighten up the chest, and now straight to the knee.
Hell in a Cell is such a demonic structure that exists solely for pain and suffering. Corey, I have to know, is there any use in coming up with a game plan for this match, or do you have to play it all by ear?
No, absolutely play it by ear, Cole. You know how they say that everyone's got a plan until they get hit in the mouth? Well, everyone's got a plan until they enter Hell in a Cell.
Places them right where they want them, into the corner. Body shots over and over. One to the jaw, and then, whoa! I feel.
He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
Oh, my, down with authority.
Just muscling up their opponent into the gut wrench.
He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
Hell in a Cell is no joke, Michael, and they have done their best not to let this structure affect them too greatly.
Oh my God, superhuman power! And set him up. Oh, right into the hands.
That's gonna hurt.
Grabs the leg.
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
Brock is in complete command here. Brock's like a beast playing with its food. Oh, not quite what Brock intended. Oh, what a kick.
Ooh.
Shoulders. Here we go. Burning hammer.
There they go.
Out of the ring and into hell itself.
He's back into the ring.
Oh, my goodness.
Right there.
That's why they call it light work, Cole. Barely even broke a sweat.